Thank you. Is anybody there? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Height, servant to the True Order and celebrated peculiar of a false. Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Height, servant to the True Order and celebrated repudiator of the false. Oh, Erdtree, grant me succor! Is anybody there? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Height, to the True Order and celebrated repudiator of the false. Oh, Erdtree, grant me succor! Hello? Is anybody there? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Height, servant to the True Order and celebrated repudiator of the false. Oh, Erdtree, grant me succor! Hello? Is anybody there? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Height, servant to the True Order and servant to the True Order of Fox. Oh, Erdtree, grant me succor! Hello? Is anybody there? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Height, servant to the True Order and celebrated repudiator of the false. Oh, Erdtree, grant me succor! Hello? Is anybody there? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Height, servant to the True... Ah, you've come to lend me your aid, have you? Well, that's very kind, but, No, the help is very much appreciated, even from a tarnished. Despite appearances, nobility is no prerequisite to serving the True Order. You might have heard of me, Kenneth Height. Next in line is the rightful ruler of Limgrave. Young Tarnished, I would have a boon of you. I want you to take back my fort. It lies to the south, beyond the Mistwood. A knight commander from Stormvale took it. A fool! And plumb mad to boot. Simply obsessed with blood. What are you waiting for? My fort lies to the south, beyond the Mistwood. Oh, I see. You wish to know? Fret not. The great Kenneth Height is known for his considerable largesse. The celebrations will be lavish indeed upon the dawn of my fort's retrieval. Yes. Now, allow me to furnish you with a little advice. I would take great care to avoid Godric's tarnished hunts were I in your shoes. That depraved lot are obsessed with sacrificing tarnished like you for the sake of grafting. Honestly, Godric's nothing more than a jumped-up country bumpkin. Lord? Oh, don't make me laugh. First, he hid himself amongst the womenfolk to flee the capital, then hid from Radahn in that castle. Then he insulted Melania, lost to her in battle, only to lick her boots rather than die like a man. Has he no shame? The big girl's blouse? And to think, he's the blood of Godfrey, last of the golden lineage. You almost wouldn't know it to look at him. Yeah, I almost feel sorry for the chap the more I think of it. What are you waiting for? A kiss goodbye? My fort lies to the south.
Tarnished, are we? No wonder you should turn up here. I am Selen, her sorcerer, quite plainly. Why are you here? a yen for glimstone sorceries. I dare say your proclivities are far from ideal. Oh well, perhaps nurture will defy nature. With a bit of luck. But one must choose one's masters wisely. I was exiled from the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. As a reviled, apostate witch. Do you still wish to learn from me? Well, you are a piece of work. Very well. You are now my protege in Glimstone sorcery. But I refuse to coddle or cast kind words. Never. Anticipate grievances, young apprentice. Young apprentice, first things first, you are a tadpole when it comes to magic. So, to become a sorcerer, first, you must face your ignorance. Now, shall we start learning? Is that a scroll? Takes me back to my academy days. Very well. This is sorcery with which I'm not entirely unfamiliar. I'll be sure to incorporate it into one of your lessons. Never lose that inquisitive spirit, my apprentice.
bring a new tarnished. You do well to steer clear of Agil Lake, fledgling. A dragon roosts there, and it's as fearsome as it is majestic. So, unless you're mad or wish to be burned alive, stay clear of the lake. Don't be a fool. Turn back before it's too late. Don't be a fool.